Hello there, my name is Wolfie, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7! We last left off where we lost the old man, Daddy, I think his name is? And we got a lockpick from this thing. Is there anything else? Nope. Nothing? Alright. Okay, whew! I'm ready to jump back into this. We unlocked the door. That's really good, I'm assuming. Oh man, back in here. I don't want to be back in here. Oh, the phone. Oh, it's this phone. No, better not sneak up on me. Okay, check the phone. Probably the pizza guy. No, it's probably Grandma. Grandma?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex.
Ooh.
Don't lose it. It's important.
Yeah, look, my hand is jacked up, man. You see my hand right there? Jeez.
Hell of a girl.
Yeah, she's perfect. Okay, ooh. So we need to go out of here. And we need to go, where do we need to go again? I was kind of spacing out what she said. I don't even remember. Daddy? Oh. Old man? Please? We can't go down this way because the door's locked, so we need to go down here. Ooh. As long as I don't run into him, we're good. Whew. I don't know where he's at. Ooh. I don't know where he's at. We can't go through the garage. I don't know where to go. Hey. I heard something. Yeah, okay. So, okay, I think I'm hearing things, you know. I might just screw it, but hey, no, don't do this. I'm hearing things. I don't like what I'm hearing. I'd rather not just hear things. No, don't, mm-mm. Oh my god, Jesus, everything's, everything's spooking me, man. It's not cool. I'm already so on edge. The door's locked. I don't know what to do. There's nothing here I can do, right? Maybe? Wait. Is that somebody? Wait, can I? There's someone outside. Oh, there's someone outside. That's not good. Oh, man, I remember how much I do not like this game. I mean, I love the game. I just really hate being scared. Ooh. Ooh. Hello? Oh, there's someone there. Hello? Hello?
Open up.
Should I? Are you good? Are you a good guy? You not one of them?
Hey, over here!
I'm coming!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me!
Well, alright, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Really?
I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait! You gotta give me your gun!
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
No way. Shut up. Okay.
A fucking pocket knife?
That's more realistic.
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Alright, well, at least I got a pocket knife, and it's better than nothing.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Hey, it's better than nothing. My officer better survive, because he's probably gonna die. Alright, so now we got a weapon, which is pretty cool. Can I break this? No. Oh! That's cool. Oh, you can cut into stuff. That's pretty cool, I like that. Alright, so we'll go in the garage. Oh, ammo. Nice. Alright, so that means we can cut the tape, correct? I believe so. Can we break this? Can I break these? Nope. Okay.
Well, we'll just cut the tape then. Okay, so we got a weapon. We're gonna meet with the officer. He's probably already dead. he's probably just already dead. I'm probably gonna see him dead on the ground. Man, look at my hand. My hand's jacked up. Oh no, he's still here. Okay. Alright, officer, we need to go.
Hey,
we need to go, man.
We gotta
man.
Get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up. What did you do?
Oh my god. Jesus. No.
Kill him.
Run. Oh, gun. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, stay back. No. Oh my god. Oh, I'm stuck. Reload. Headshots. Oh, perfect, right in the throat. Perfect. Oh, I missed. Come on. Oh yeah, in the eye. No. No, I'm not having fun yet. What's in here? Give me something. Open. Give me. Quick. Oh god, no. Don't hit me. Oh, I hit the pulse. Really? Run. Shoot. Run. Oh, he's so fast. Oh god, he's so fast. Oh, did you see that no scope?
I just come right on back.
Oh, perfect. Okay. Oh, make every shot count. I got 3 left. Oh, officer. No! Perfect. And. Oh, perfect. I'm out of ammo though. I got no more bullets. Oh, that locker. Open. Oh, no!
What's
no!
Left,
oh, there's a box. Knife it. Give it. Oh, yes, more bullets. Hey. Okay, time to juke. Oh, which way are we going? Oh, blocked. Get wrecked. Oh, he just backhand me. He just bitch slapped me. Oh my god. Oh, heal. Heal. There we go.
I'm an old man, son.
Please don't. I know how to guard.
You can't take on an old man.
Ooh, okay. Hit. Come on. Cut him up. Oh. Ammo, please, give me. There's a lot of boxes on the ground too. Hey! How do I change the gun? I don't know how to change! I'm trying to change! There we go!
I'm gonna
got it!
Squash you like a
bug! Remember the knife! Ooh, get in the car! Get out of here! We need to go! Alright, I'm in the car! Come on, drive! I need keys! Oh! He just pulled me out! Run! What the heck are you doing? Oh my god, is he gonna drive? Did he just make that a convertible?
Don't run it, bro!
Oh no! Oh my god! No! Oh shoot! He just ran me over! Heal! Oh, I can't heal! I'm out of heals? Oh my god, this is bad. Oh no! Oh my god! No! Don't hit me! Wait, did he kill me? Oh, he ran me over. I'm dead. Wow. Oh, I got in the car and I gave him the idea. Oh, I'm an idiot. I gave him the idea to drive the car and run me over. Wow. Oh, we're right here too. Okay, well, I guess we'll just reopen this. Man, that was crazy. Okay, so I'm assuming that I need to get the keys. I'm gonna go back real quick here because there's ammo back here that I put in the chest. I should have kept the keys, but yeah, there's ammo back in here. And my idea is I'm gonna shoot him a few times, and then I'm going to find the keys because apparently I need keys to drive it. Unless he has the keys, because he drove it just fine, so he might have the keys. So I might need to kill him first. But I'm assuming I need to drive out of the garage, like drive through the garage door and get out of there. Or maybe I gotta run him over.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I don't know. You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me.
Officer, you
die. What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up.
Jeez, it's so graphic, man. Look at that. Jeez, dude. Alright, there's a gun right behind him. I'm gonna go for the gun. Good. Give me the gun! Okay, ooh, reload. Ooh, we got 20 bullets now. Perfect. Alright, open this. Grab this. Perfect. We're doing good. Alright, we're gonna shoot him a few times, and we need to find keys. We need to find keys mainly. Keep your eyes open, guys, for keys. Shoot, load him. Full bullets. Load him up, man. Alright, reload. Need to find keys. Shoot no more. Okay, I need to break this. We're doing good. We're doing good this time. Open this, get our med kit, perfect. Hey, don't! Ah! He's my keys. He might have the keys, actually, to be honest. I don't know. Okay. Ooh, keys! Oh, there's keys! Oh, we got keys! Oh, God, he's right behind me! Please don't! Please don't! Please don't! Please don't! Oh, God, he's right behind me! Oh, my God! Oh, we need to get to the... Okay. Okay, we're gonna get in. Oh, no, 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 he's right there. Alright, so I need to get him to one side, and then we need to shoot him to stun him and then get in the car. That's my idea. Shoot him a few times. Okay. We're doing this side. We need to get him stunned over here so we can get in the car. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, I didn't know he was right behind me. Did he just shove the stomach into me? Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot him, shoot him. Oh my god. He literally ran that shovel into my gut. Run! Please! Help! Somebody! Okay, stay over there. I need him to come to this side and we're gonna stun him. No, don't go back that way. Come back over here. This side. I need you on this side. Alright, almost. Almost. There you go. And...
You don't get
no, 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 no! Oh my god, he just kneed me in the face! Go for the car, go for the car! Screw it, we're going for it! Quick, quick! Put the keys in! Put the keys in! Quick! Okay, reverse and accelerate. Okay, reverse. Oh, run him over. Yeah, bitch! You like that? You like being run over? Oh, okay, back it up. Put the gas down. Oh, boom! Yeah, bitch! Woo! I got some road rage. Guess what? Boom! Put the gas down, keep running him over. Boom! Yeah, you like being ran over, huh? You like being ran over too? Boom! Oh, I think you might be dead. Oh, okay. Now I need to figure out how to get out of here. Whoa! Oh my god, what the hell's going on? No, how did you get on top of the car? No! What are you doing? No, let go of the wheel! Let go of the wheel! Oh my god, we're doing donuts! Get us to do donuts! Oh god, it's torture! No! He's making me do donuts! I can't control the car! No! Oh my god! What do you mean? You're the one driving. What are you doing?
Fuck!
Oh my god. No.
Let's finish this, you and I.
No. Oh god, no.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for it.
No, please don't. Oh god, no! Oh Jesus! Oh my god. Oh, shoot, man, you got yourself killed. Woo, look at you. Who's the idiot? Yeah, who's the dumb one now? Oh, my God. Oh, man, dude. Ah, dead. Whoa. Okay, catching on fire. Woo, even better. Now you can become a barbecue chicken. Okay, so we need to come over here and check this. Did I check this? Whoa! Oh my god, really? You're still coming! No! No! Don't! You're on fire! No! Oh no, don't kill me, No! No, what do I do? What am I doing? I don't know what to do! Jesus, man, the car! Oh my god! Did the car just explode? Oh, is he dead? Oh my god, man, this guy just won't stay down. Jeez. Is he dead? Oh, man. I almost died. I had like one hit there left. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Oh, you're dead now. Take it. Oh, yeah. Get wrecked, buddy. Get wrecked. Woo! Alright. Yeah, okay, good. Oh man, okay, check the car, nothing else left here. I don't even know how any of that stuff fell down. Did we check this? I think we checked this. Yeah, we did. Alright. Okay, yeah, he's burnt, he's dead. Okay, so, how do I get out of here? Because the door's closed, officer. You have keys? Something? Oh boy, you are dead too. Alright, so... Oh, ladder. Perfect. Alright, so I think hopefully we can get back and get... Oh my god, this is... Oh my god!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful...
Oh, fuck!
What? What? Did he just shoot himself in the head? What? Oh, he's bleeding. Yeah, he's dead now. Why did he... What? Oh yeah, he have like half of his head missing. Please don't grab me again. Okay, we're good. Oh, wait, why did he do that? What? Oh, what's this? Shotgun shells. Oh, we're gonna get a shotgun soon. I can't wait. Is he still down there? Oh god, he's gone. Oh god. No way. Is he gone? For real? Okay, no. Whew. He's still down there. I was scared there for a moment. What's this? Ox thing? Ooh. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. And I can take this. Oh, is this for the door? Oh! Oh, it's for the door! Okay. Okay, I get it now. Is he still down there? He better still be down there. Is he still down there? Yeah, he's still down there. Yeah, I think he's dead. Wow, man. Why do you do that? I'm a little confused. I don't know why. Oh man, that was really intense. Can I make some first aid or something? Yep, perfect. Great. I got two now. Man, was that a boss fight? Did we just like fight our first boss? Oh man, I'm on edge. I got no ammo either. That really sucks. Okay, so now we just need to get through this. Should be pretty good. I feel like I'm hearing things. Oh, the lockpick. Give me something good. Something good. Make sure nothing sneaks up on me. And we got medicine. We'll take it. Now we got three medicines. That's not too bad. Or might need them at this rate I'm playing. I hope he's still dead back here. Yeah, let's check on him real quick. Is he still dead? I want to make sure. If his body's missing, I know he's going to sneak up on me later. But if his body's still here, then I know he's dead. So, I'm just going to sit here. We're going to check real quick, guys. I just got to make sure. There's the officer, and yeah, he's still here. Okay, good. Good. I'm just a little paranoid. Just a little bit. Sorry, guys. Just a little paranoid. I keep hearing things, too, which does not help. Whew, okay, so now we need to go... I'm going to go save, actually. We need to save after all that. All right, so we died one time so far. Hopefully we don't die anymore, but we died one time. I also think I'm gonna put the shotgun shells in here, because I don't know when I'm gonna get a shotgun. So, we'll just throw them in here for now. I don't know. Maybe we'll get a shotgun soon, but I have no idea. Okay, so we're gonna go here. Whew. Gonna go all the way back. Hearing things. Not good. Alright, sorry everybody, I was looking around, I didn't want to miss anything, but we're back at the door, I'm going to put this piece on, and we're going to open it. Perfect, a Resident Evil puzzle, of course. We all know how Resident Evil does their puzzles. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? Don't say anything if no, because I would really appreciate no one being here. Whew, okay, oh, the door's closed, that's... kind of creepy, but we'll manage. Is there anything up here? Shotgun! Oh, give me. Oh, yeah, baby. We got a shotgun now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I just put my shotgun shells away, too. We'll go back and get the shot. Am I trapped? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait, okay. I gotta put something here. Okay, so we'll put my handgun here. Doesn't fit. Okay, let's put the medicine. Okay, so I gotta put the shotgun here, I'm assuming, right? Yeah, okay, so, and then the door opens. Okay, so I can't get the shotgun, I guess. Alright, so that's kinda suck. Okay, I saw a shadow, I freaked out there for a moment in my mind, I was like, oh shoot! Alright, so that kinda sucks. Oh, what was that? Ooh, we got chips. Got chips. We just need dip. What's this? Something here? Herb, I guess? I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Okay, so I need to keep my eyes open for an eagle to put here. I get it. I need the shadow of the eagle. Alright, I get it. So keep our eyes open, guys. We need to find an eagle. Alright, we really need to find... Ooh, we got a clock pendulum. Okay. Oh, I know where that goes. That goes in the first clock that's in the opening door. And we got this... Hello? Grandma? Quit being creepy. We got this first door. I can't open it, so I need something for that door, which looks really creepy. Grandma, you're the only one here, right? As long as you just stay up there and we're all cool, Grandma. Phone's ringing. I think I'm gonna wait on the phone. We're gonna check the door first. Looks like the three dog ahead, but the heads are missing. Okay, so I need to find the heads. Good to know. I'm gonna wait on the phone still. I wanna get everything first. And we got a coin. Nice. What's in here? We got gunpowder. Alright, so I could possibly make bullets. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, what's this? We got an herb. And shoot me, shoot me. The bobblehead? Can I just hit it? Oh, we can break those. Oh, well, let's answer the phone real quick. Oh no, did I miss the call? Oh, what the heck was that? What the hell was that? Oh no, something's gonna be behind me. Don't watch around. Oh, Grandma? Oh god, Grandma, where'd you go? Oh, Grandma's still there. Oh man, what was that loud sound? Oh, the phone's ringing. Oh, thank God you called back. Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, well, okay then. Grandma, you still there? Oh god, Grandma? Oh good, she's still there. Man, Grandma, you're freaking me out, man. I keep thinking she's gone. Because she likes to pull vanishing acts. I do want to go... Oh, wait. We should check this first. I didn't know this was here. I didn't see this. Was this always open? I'll take that. Was that always open? I don't think it was. Was it? I'm going to go back quick, though. I want to go back and check the other... Hello, weird painting guy. Alright, so we can break this one, too, right? Oh, perfect. Okay, so I think I need to collect these. I think it's for an achievement. So I'm going to go back all the way to the other one. And I'm going to break that one too. Because I know that there's one in the save room way back here. So we'll go break this one. I kind of forget that I could run sometimes. Sure hope everything's okay over here. Going to break this one. Bah, perfect. Alright. Oh. Thought I heard something. Okay. Now we can go back. And we need... Oh, actually, no. We need to go to this clock first. The clock. Because we need to put the pendulum on it. And I think it will do something, I think. I'm not 100% positive. We're going to go back. And we're going to put the pendulum on this one. There it is. Perfect. And what the heck? Oh, we got a dog head. Beautiful. I don't know what that loud... I don't know what that loud bang was, but I'm kind of on edge right now. Hello? Can I get my pendulum back? No? No pendulum? Okay. I don't know what that loud bang was, but it kind of freaked me out. Oh, hey, hey, hey! And, okay, that was just a chair. Oh, boy. Hello? Man, I'm hearing things. this is not good when you're on edge. Gonna go all the way back. And then we're gonna, I don't really know what to go from here. I don't really know what to do. Maybe we go see Grandma? Grandma, you're still here? Yep, you're still here. I'll be over there in a moment, Grandma. Ooh, we got a picture of a little girl? Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Okay. And then this door is locked with a creepy snake on it. That's not weird. Anything here? Nothing? Grandma, what's up? I'm gonna go back down real quick, though. I'll be right back, Grandma. I'll be right back. I wanna go put this dog head on first. I just wanna put this on here so I have space in my room. Because your inventory is really small. Look how small this is. Oh, so that was the middle one, so we need the other two. So I might have missed the first one, but we'll see. And we need to make sure we keep an eye out for the eagle. We need an eagle, too. Hi, Grandma! You left me last time. You ditched me. You got some pumpkin in here? You got some candy? Grandma, you left me last time. How could you ditch me, Grandma? That was uncool. That was very uncool of you. Yeah, you're trying to face me. Ugh. Alright, well, Grandma, stay right here. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, Grandma, this time. Please, stay here. Hello? Anybody? Please, no one answer. Please. Alright, what's on this? Is there anything on this? I don't see anything, but why would I be able to pick it up and turn it if there wasn't? Oh, man, those little creaks kind of freaked me out. And there's nothing on this. That's really weird. There should have been something, right? There's nothing on this? Oh, my God, jeez. Hello? Hello? Don't be doing that. Whoever... Wait, was that Grandma? Nobody? I'm a little on edge. Somebody? I don't know what that was, but I did not like... I don't appreciate loud bangs in my ear. Can we open this? Is there anything in here? Ooh, pool table. I used to play pool. A lot. There's another door over there. With the same design. Can I open this? Is this one locked? Ooh, another shotgun! There's a shotgun in the other room. I want that so bad. I want the shotgun so bad. Ooh, another bobblehead. Back. Easy. And a coin. I got money for that. Oh, here's a note. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing room. I mean, the processing area. I wonder who the hippie is. Because I'm not a hippie. I don't think I am. We have a TV right here. Oh, we got tape labeled Mia. Interesting. Just checking around. We gotta make sure we check every area. Ooh, gunpowder. Beautiful. Check this book out. Oh, wait. Go back. Oh, there we go. Ooh, we got another dog head. Awesome. Alright, so you gotta check, you see, that's what I mean, you gotta check everything. Oh, here's another thing, perfect. Nothing. Man, that sucks. Oh, here's a drawer, and a book. October 2nd, reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. Alright, interesting. October 9th, the water was finally receded, the house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that washed up in the bayou. Is that true? It better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Interesting. So a ship washed up. I don't know what that has to do with anything, but I think it's part of the story, so... Keep that in mind. Someone is really bad with the dartboard. Someone's bad with darts. I think there's another door. We already read that note. Oh, can I hit these? Oh, I can't hit them. Sadly, that went off the table. Can I hit one into a hole, maybe? Ooh, I wonder if he could. Could you get an achievement for that? That'd be really cool. That might be an achievement, to be honest. Check this. Ooh, we got an herb. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is, we went this way, right? No, okay, this is where I came from. I think what I'm gonna do is go back and save, because, I've been playing for, quite a bit now, and, I think I'm all out of time for this episode, so, yeah. I think we're probably gonna just end this one here. Yeah, but thank you guys so much for watching. Actually, no. We're gonna have Grandma see you guys out. You want to do that, Grandma?
Sure. Sounds like fun. I can't wait to do it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys really enjoyed this, don't forget to like the video, and I will see all of you guys in the next one. Peace!
Good job, Grandma. You did good.